So this is the tutorial for our sorry if you room, right? This one you can just play it one, but let's add the chords. You play your do, very simple. Watch it. Do down, do top, so do mi for you. Then you play one song. Holding the other do, so only this one will go. One, sorry. You play far. You can add this one if you want. Okay. So you play that. One,
sorry.
Far. Then you play the far. Instead of playing the family, so you play it. This one will play free. We are going to lasso. Okay, so watch this chord. It's like this. Me and La Ti Re. La Ti Re and me. It's very simple. Watch it. It's a very powerful chord, but it's a passing chord, so you watch it. Me, La Ti Re and me. Plus the T, so it's like this. After playing it like this, then you just leave this hand and play. Yo, La, T, Re. Oh, yo, then you add Mi and Z. We play La on the left, right? La on the left, so La and Re. So you play. Whoa. You play like this. Whoa. La Di Re. So go. Then you hold this and you bring this one here. Go to the. La Re Fa for the back so Ti Re song is an example of the repetition progressions. That's why I taught you. Zi, la, zi. Then you add the mi, mi, zi, ti. So, meka, ti, mi, meka, sa. Then you repeat. Yeah, you see. This chord for la, zi, so, la, re. Yeah, ra, di. After playing this, then you bring this here and this here. Then you add the D for it or the re for it. Here one you want with this one, the ending, maybe the person will be singing and will be back, and so radio, oh yo ra ra, then you play fee, just end it with filado do re mi, then you play so oh yo ra filado. So when you want to also jazz back, you can. Wasari fa do fa la, just the backing. If you want to play just the backing, do fa la. Afro so ayora do zi mi zi ti hey mi zi ti. Then play the zi ayora la. Fa on the left, do, la, do, fa, me, go, tru, te, tre, ma, me, ka, si, mi, si, ti. You play this, whatever you want to play, la, me, ka, se, yeah. After playing the la, then you move this and then play, ton, eh, ra, bien, you maintain the left, the rest, oh.